students, I hope you all are doing good and all are safe and sound at your homes. So, the topic for today's discussion is सेंटेंस. आज का जो हमारा टॉपिक है वो है सेंटेंस. मैं एक बात बता दूँ, मैंने पहले भी इस टॉपिक पे वीडियो बनाया है. आई हैड मेड अ वीडियो ऑन द सेम टॉपिक बट द वीडियो वॉज इन असमिस लैंग्वेज सो आई हैड टू मेक इट अगेन इन हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश. ओके, सो बी विद मी टिल द लास्ट. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू नो वॉट इज अ सेंटेंस एंड वॉट आर इट्स टाइप्स. ओके, सो स्टे ट्यून्ड. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, लेट मी शो यू टू एग्जाम्पल्स. सो नाउ द टू एग्जाम्पल्स गो दिस वे. And the second one also. Okay. So, both of these examples contain groups of words, isn't it? Both of them contain groups of words. Like, there are five number of words in each of them, isn't it? But do you find any difference between these two examples? क्या आप लोगों को इन दोनों examples के बीच में कोई difference नजर आती है? जी हाँ, एक difference तो है. वो क्या है? The only difference is that the words or the group of words in the first example are all jumbled up. Okay, they are all jumbled up. ठीक है, but the group of words in the second example are all aligned in a correct manner which makes a complete sense in the meaning that the statement describes something, isn't it? कुछ समझाने की कोशिश कर रही है. कौन सी वाली स्टेटमेंट? सेकेंड वाली, isn't it? क्या समझाने की कोशिश कर रही है? कि रीता इज ए गुड सिंगर. What is the second statement trying to tell us? It is trying to tell us that Rita is a good singer. But in the first case, number one पे जो example है वो हमें कुछ भी describe नहीं करता है या explain नहीं करता है, इसलिए इसे हम sentence नहीं बोल सकते हैं. ठीक है, जबकि दूसरे वाले example को हम sentence बोल सकते हैं. क्यों बोल सकते हैं? क्योंकि ये कुछ explain करता है. दूसरा वाला जो सेंटेंस है वो स्टेटमेंट या सेंटेंस, दूसरा वाला जो एग्जाम्पल है कुछ भी आप बोल सकते हो, स्टेटमेंट या एग्जाम्पल, वो हमें कुछ एक्सप्लेन करता है. एंड व्हाट डज इट एक्सप्लेन? दैट रीता इज ए गुड सिंगर. वो बताता है कि रीता एक अच्छी गायिका है. लेकिन पहले वाले एग्जाम्पल में, इन द फर्स्ट केस, द वर्ड्स आर ऑल व्हाट? Zigzag, okay? All are puzzled up or jumbled up, isn't it? That's why we cannot understand anything from the first example, okay? So, now, अब तो आप लोगों को समझ में आ गया होगा कि sentence का मतलब क्या है. हर group of words को हम sentence नहीं बोल सकते हैं, okay? जो group of words से हमें कुछ explanation मिलती है, उसी group of words को हम सेंटेंस बोल सकेंगे. ओके, सो नाउ वी हैव कम टू नो दैट ए सेंटेंस इज ए ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स विच make a complete sense. Okay, which make a complete sense. You can take a screenshot out of it if you wish so. A sentence is a group of words which make a complete sense. For example, example ke taur pe, this is a book. She is good in English. ओके, अब तो आप लोगों को समझ में आ गया होगा कि सेंटेंस क्या है. ओके, यू कैन टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट आउट ऑफ दिस. ओके, सो नाउ लेट्स कम टू द टाइप्स ऑफ सेंटेंसेस. Let's come to the types of sentence. So, how many types are there? There are four types. Okay? चार तरह के sentences होते हैं. Okay? So, the four types of sentences are, number one, assertive sentence. Number two, interrogative sentence. Number three, imperative sentence. And number four, exclamatory sentence. Okay, these are the four types of sentences. Now, these are the four types of sentences. Now, I hope you all can see it. Okay, so now let us discuss each of them one by one. Okay, so the first one is assertive sentence. Okay, assertive sentence are those which make statements or assertions, like, or you can say declarations. Okay, like for example, for example, Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. Okay, Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. You can see it, I hope. So assertive sentences are those which make statements or assertions. For example, Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. Again, Ram is a good sportsman. Okay, ऐसे कुछ एग्जाम्पल्स हैं. ओके, hope you all can see this. Okay, you can take a screenshot if you wish so. Okay, so now let's move on to the other. Now the second one is interrogative. Sentence. So now from the name itself we can find out the definition, isn't it? The name itself describes interrogation or what? Asking questions, isn't it? Interrogation means what? Asking questions. So from the name itself we can say that interrogative sentence interrogative sentences are those which asks questions. Okay, asks questions. Okay, for example, who are you? Who are you? So at the end we should give a question mark in interrogative sentences. Okay, who are you? Where do you live? Okay, so there are many more examples. So basically we can say from the name itself that interrogative sentences are those which asks questions. Okay, for example, who are you? Where do you live? What is your name? Okay, so you can take a screenshot if you wish so. You can take it. Okay, so now let's move on to the third one, that is imperative sentence. Imperative sentences are those which express commands or requests. Okay, which express commands or requests. Imperative sentences are those which expresses commands or requests. Like for example, be quiet. Okay, or please shut the door. Okay, so now let's move on the last type of sentence, that is the exclamatory sentence. So basically exclamatory sentences are those exclamatory sentences are those which expresses which express my handwriting is like out of the world, so I'm sorry, very very sorry for that. Exclamatory sentences are those which expresses like strong feelings. Okay, exclamatory sentences are used to express strong feelings. For example, how cold the night is. Okay, so in the end we give a exclamation mark. Okay, after ending an exclamatory sentence we always use an exclamation mark. How cold the night is, or what a shame. Okay, so these are the four types of sentences. I hope you all got it well. Okay, so now you all want to take a screenshot, you can take it. This is, you all can take it. Okay, so I hope you all got the meaning of all the four types of sentences. Now let's make a quick summary of today's topic, that is sentence. So basically, what does a sentence mean? What is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words which make a complete sense. Okay, and the types. Okay, now you got it, the meaning of sentence. A sentence is a group of words which make a complete sense. Okay, now there are four types of sentence. Sentence, namely, number one, assertive, number two, interrogative, number three, imperative, and number four, exclamatory. Okay, so this was all about today. Hope you like my video. If you like it, then do give it a thumbs up and also share and subscribe to my channel so that I can make more educational videos in the future. Okay. Bye-bye. Take care.